AT&T Calypso review. It sucks. Don't buy this phone.